In this video, we will try to understand the hydraulic circuit used to control the speed of bidirectional variable displacement hydraulic motor. So first we'll draw the circuit diagram for this particular hydraulic circuit. So as shown over here, we are having the various components which are used for this particular circuit. These are the various components of the given particular circuit. So this is a reservoir, then filter, pump which is driven by the electric motor, then shutoff valve, pressure gauge, pressure relief valve. So if the pressure exceeds the design pressure, then it will be sensed by this particular pressure relief valve, which is normally closed. And if the pressure exceeds the design pressure, then it will open, and through this particular arrow, which will get shifted upward, you can have the liquid to be delivered again to the reservoir, and this particular loop will continue. So the pump will pump the liquid from the reservoir, and again it will be going to the reservoir once again through this particular path. This is the pressure and temperature compensated flow control valve. So this arrow indicates it is a pressure compensated, and this arrow will indicate that it is a temperature compensated. This is the flow control valve PR1 and 2. These are the four ways, and there are three positions. This is the left envelope mode, this is the neutral position or center position, and this is the right envelope mode. It is manually operated and spring center. So this symbol indicates that it is manually operated and it is spring controlled. Four way, three positions. So there are four ways, PR1 and 2, and three position means left envelope, then this neutral or center position, and then the right envelope mode. Then this is the bidirectional motor. So when the liquid is admitted on this side, it will rotate in one direction. When the liquid is admitted through port 4, it will rotate in the other direction. So let us see what will happen when we move this particular direction control valve in such a way that we'll get left envelope mode. So if you operate this particular spool of the direction control valve, and suppose we are having the left envelope mode, then the liquid will be pumped from the reservoir through filter. It will enter into the pressure and temperature compensated flow control valve, and as the variable restriction is provided, small amount of the liquid or control rate of the liquid may be allowed to enter into port P. From P it will enter into port 1, and then from 1 it will go to the port 3, and it will rotate in the given particular direction. The liquid from the other side, that is from port 4, it will enter into 2, from 2 to R, and then will go to the reservoir. Now suppose we operate the spool of the direction control valve in such a way that we'll get this particular right envelope mode, then as you can see over here, now the liquid will enter from port P to 2, then from 2 to 4, and it will cause to this particular motor to rotate in the opposite direction. The liquid from the other side, that is from port 3, it will enter into port 1, and from 1 to R, and then it will go to the reservoir. So this is the way by which the hydraulic circuit is used to control the speed of bidirectional motor using the pressure and temperature compensated flow control valve.